Guys, how we doing? Let's focus. I wish I could get the zoom to work better, but the camera won't go close enough to the lens. I'm going to modify the camera. I'm not using any of the zoom capability on the zoom lens. No, not until I modify the camera somehow. I need to get the camera closer to the lens. Have the zoom capability, but it closes up the lens so the camera don't work. Watch this. See what it does? That right there is about as close as I can get with this setup. Without modifying. So I need to modify the cam, but the extension on the camera is too long, so I need to shorten it. Not good yet, because I don't have too much. There's too much light pollution here for stars, I'm afraid. They're hard to see with just my eyeballs, much less the camera. Oh yes, there's no lights down there. It's pitch black. A map of stars. This will be the last pass. Oh yeah. The bad thing is with my glasses, I can actually see it better on the computer screen than I can through the lens. Sucks, the truth. Yeah, without the camera, I can. I can take y'all to a different resolution. Watch this. See, I can lower your resolution. Might can do digital zoom. There's digital zoom. Mounted in the lens. It's a slightly lower resolution, but we're zoomed in closer. No UFOs yet. My people live inside the moon, not out here. But you gotta remember, the lens on the camera is actually a full inch from the lens on the telescope. That's why the circle appearance. I need to cut the end of the camera off, which is what I plan on doing. That's as close as I can zoom with the digital zoom and the like I'm set up. Not with the camera yet, no. This pass, I'm going to send y'all back inside. No, that's all I can do with this setup. I need a different, I need to modify the camera slightly. Sun shining very brightly. No. There's a couple little clouds trying to come over. I see some clouds coming over the moon right now. Hello, Kentucky. Well, we're going to Mars next, Han Solo. First, we got to go to a few asteroids, which will give us some great practice. It's flat areas that's like smooth sand.
Yes, this is a live view of the moon.
What do you think? I would show you a dead view? Asteroids are good for deep, for practicing deep space, Han Solo. Which is what Mars will be. Because one of the ideas is to jump an asteroid to Mars. Which will make us get there a whole lot quicker with a lot less energy and fuel expended. Yeah, but not here very well. I've seen Jupiter and its moons, but they don't show up on the camera good. Okay, let me get the cats in, guys. Get in. Union.
No, I don't have a sun filter. It says not to use it with one. It says the tube will overheat and cause damage or a fire. Alright guys, I'm going to take you back inside. Hope you enjoyed it.